and D-O-L-L on the stop for the Chiefs. First and 10 for the Patriots at midfield. Fourth pass complete to Hosley. Fourth pass is complete to Jacoby Hatter. Stopped by Simon Lewis. It is first and goal for the Patriots at the 4-yard line.
Yeah.
30-yard return. He's having first and 10 at the 35. Osborne on the carry. Come on. Henry tears it. Point is good. A 6 foot separation from anyone not in your immediate family. All spectators are encouraged to wear a face mask during today's event.
Yo, what up? This is DJ Chip, and you are watching New Way to Live Network.
Guy Hosley on the carry. Caught by Ben Anderson. And that is a Patriots first down, first and 10 at the 33. Josh Archell, along with Theo Elwell, penalty drop the spot of the hole. first and 20. And Kamel Johnson. Pushed out of bounds by Taylor Price. Held on the sack once again. And the field goal by Walker is good. The local Chick-fil-A operators are proud sponsors of all Muskogee County. J.G. Likely, along with Chipper Walker, first and 10 at the 40 for the Chiefs after a 35-yard return. Cosper again on the carry. Stopped by the line. is Ben Anderson.
Hi, my name is Tony Calloway. I am the CEO and managing partner of the Private Money Syndicate. I can be reached at 706-888-3719. And our website is privatemoneysyndicate.com. And I'm very excited to be here on the New Way to Live Network. Thank you.
And cost for 5 yards for the Chiefs touchdown. And the Riches extra point is good. Malachi Hosley. Thank you. Toss Brad McPeters once again. Deep to receive for the team. Bill McClendon. McClendon's pass to Cosper is incomplete. Bring up 4th and 9 for the Chiefs. Effort to follow the guidelines of the Department of Public Health in relation to the spread of COVID-19. Please practice social distancing by maintaining a 6-foot separation from anyone not in your immediate family. And you are encouraged to wear a face covering during today's event. And McMoore on the quarterback keeper. Stopped by Nathan Papio. Gain of 8 brings up 3rd and 2 from the Chiefs 45. Brings up 3rd and 11 for the Patriots at 46. And Holtley tackled for a loss on the play by Ben Anderson. So 5 yards on the play. 4th and 16 for the Patriots at the 41. Osper recovers at the 13-yard line.
Hello, I'm Dr. J. Aleem Hood, the executive producer and host of Visions Now, and you're watching New Way to Live Network.
And Anderson wrapped up for a loss on the play. Greg Mathis along with Corey White. And Cosper on the carry, taken down by Marion Lawson. Marcus Malone. That's a carry. Desmond Benefield on the stop for the Patriots. Fourth and four for the Chiefs at 19. Official sports medicine provider of Muskogee County School District Athletics. For all orthopedic and sports medicine needs, call the Houston Clinic at 706-324-6661 or visit www.houston.com. Jamel Johnson, carry. To the 45-yard line. Wrapped up on the play by Andy Elwell. 2-yard gain, second and eight. 45. Flag on the play. Roachman on the Chiefs. 5-yard penalty brings up second and three. 40. And Johnson. Stopped at the 20-yard line. Simon Lewis, along with Patches. First and 10, Patriots, and the Chiefs 20. And hopefully, back up for a loss on the play by Andy Elwell. Peter. 13 yards on the return, brings up first and 10 for the Chiefs at the 18.
Hello, I am Versandra Kennebrew, founder of VKI Personal Development, and you are watching New Way to Live Network.
Ben Anderson stopped on the play by Andre Kwai. That is a first and 10 with the Chiefs at 49. And Herzog's pass complete to Theo Elwell. That is another first down for the Chiefs at the Patriots 40. Timeout. Patriots, their second timeout. Chiefs have it first and 10 at the Patriot 40. And Herzog's pass is complete. To McPeters. stop by Benefield. Official timeout on the field for injury. Last play was 8-yard completion to McPeters. Brings up 2nd and 2 for the Chiefs at the Patriot 32. And Herzog's pass is incomplete. Intended for Joseph Pressel. Jacoby Hatter batting the ball away. Brings up 3rd down 2 for the Chiefs. Still at 32. Dog pass complete. Anderson for a Chiefs 1st down. There is a flag. Penalty is illegal and downfield. Yes, Chiefs. Five-yard penalty, 3rd and 7 from the 37 of the Patriots. Dog pass complete to McPeters. Pushed out of bounds by Jack Werner. That is a 1st down for the Chiefs at the Patriots 28. Herzog on the quarterback keeper. Stopped by Elijah McClendon. And the field goal is no good.
Hello, everybody. This is Johnny Newsom with Financial Solution and Associates, and you're tuned into New Way to Live Network.
Hello. services area. Her favorite things about Northside are the friendly people and the dedicated teachers. She would like to give a special thanks to her mom and dad. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Sena Hart. Mr. Chris Coleman, formerly a member of the Northside football team, but due to an early injury was unable to compete this year. But he looks forward to being back on the field next year. Chris's favorite thing about Northside is the football game. Chris would give a special thanks to his friend, Jada Davis, because he's a real one. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Chris Coleman. Representing the freshman class, we have Ms. Leilani Reyes and Mr. Ben. Ms. Leilani Reyes enjoys playing tennis as well as volunteering at animal shelters. She loves how diverse and kind the students are at Northside, and also loves how everyone comes together to show their school spirit. She would like to give a shout out besties and everyone who voted for her. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Leilani Reyes. Mr. Ben is involved in Northside's baseball and football team. He also plays travel baseball for Game On. His favorite thing about Northside is that we are all one big family. He would like to thank his mom, dad, their support. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ben Cooper. Representing the sophomore class, we have Ms. Devin Beard and Mr. Jacoby Adams. Ms. Devin Beard likes to hang out with friends and is interested in politics. Her friend and her lit teacher, Mrs. Ames. She would like to give a shout out to her two friend groups who helped her pick out what she was going to wear. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Devin Beard. Mr. Jacoby Adams, part of the Northside football team. Jacoby loves the growing diversity of Northside and appreciates his teammates. Next, representing the sophomore class, we have Ms. Kayla Russell and Mr. Malachi Colson. Ms. Michaela Ruffin is part of the Northside Jacket and Horses Club. She is also a member of the flag football team and the track and field team. Her favorite thing about Northside is sports and the sporting events. She would like to give special thanks to her grandma, Terry Patrick, and her best friend, Kristen Bonaparte. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Michaela Ruffin. Mr. Malachi Moses is a three-sport athlete at Northside as he participates in football, basketball, and track. He loves the sport that Northside plays and appreciates his teammates' time. He would like to thank Mom and Dad for their constant love and support. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Malachi Moses. Representing the junior class. First up, Miss Alana Burton and Mr. Keenan. Miss Alana Burton is an active member of the Northside Girls Soccer Team and plays for the Columbus Youth Soccer Club. Alana is also a part of the Northside OSA and DECA Club. Alana's favorite thing about Northside would be the football season. Alana would like to give special thanks to her mother, her oma, and her opa, who has always encouraged her hard work, always keeps her up when she falls, and most importantly, she never gives up. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Alana Burton. Mr. Julian McMoy activities such as FBLA, FCA, and as a varsity starter here at Northside for the football and baseball. Lily's favorite thing about Northside is the family environment and the positive attitude the teachers bring each and every day to support their students. Lily would like to give a special thanks to his family, close friends, for the love and support they offer him. And he would like to give a special shout out to the class of 2022 for being loud. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Eliu McMoore. Next, representing the junior class, we have Ms. Sage Wise and Mr. Stanley. Ms. Sage Wise is an active member of the sideline cheer and the track and field team. Sage is also very involved in her youth group at Cross Point Church. Sage's favorite thing about Northside is the welcoming environment to all of the and the school spirit, especially during homecoming and under the Friday night lights. She would like to thank Jake, Ava, and her mom and dad, whose love and encouragement mean the world to her. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Sage Wise. Mr. Evan Stanley, Northside Magnet student, a distinguished Eagle Scout, a member of the Northside Drum Club. Evan's favorite thing about Northside is being in front of our roaring student section with the drum line and the alma mater. He loves that in those moments the whole school is united as one. Evan would like to give a shout out to his parents for pushing him to become who he is today and to God for opening up his mind and heart to everyone in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Evan Stanley. Next, we have Ms. Shay Johnson and Mr. Connor O'Neill. Ms. Shay Johnson is a member and competitor for the Northside Deca Club. Her favorite thing about Northside is that everyone is so close to each other, just like we're family. Everyone is always kind and welcome to others. Shay wants to give special thanks to her mom for always reminding her that it is okay to be different. Shay also wants to give a shout out to everyone that voted for her on the court. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Shay Johnson. Mr. Connor O'Neill is a member of the Northside baseball team. His favorite thing about Northside is that it is different from any other school. Everyone here is a family. He loves that we are one big family and all have Patriot pride. He would like to thank everyone who voted, my boys on the team, and Northside for being the best high school in the nation. Go Pats! Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Connor O'Neill. Miss Aislinn Avala and Mr. Garrett Ashley. Miss Aislinn Avala is involved in the National Honor Society, a member of the varsity swim team, and is the drum major for the marching band. Aislinn's favorite thing about Northside is the sense of family. Aislinn would like to give a shout out to her parents. Thank you for always supporting my ambitious goals. I would not be where I am today without you. She would also like to give a shout out to Mr. Wagner. Thank you for shaping me to be the musician I am today. And finally, I would like to give a shout out to my fellow classmates. It's been a wonderful 4 years, and nothing short of pleasure watching this season of life. Go Pats forever. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Aislinn Avala. Mr. Garrett Ashley. He's part of the marching band, swim team, symphonic band, National Honor Society, Chick-fil-A Leader Academy here at Northside. Garrett loves the Northside family and how every always energetic and friendly every day. Garrett would like to shout out his parents for always encouraging him to do his best, triplet brother and sister, Ethan and Victoria, for being his best friends and such great study buddies in his younger sister, Maggie and Amelia, always making him smile. And the Northside Marching Band for being a great part of tonight's festivities. ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Garrett Ashley. Next up, we have Victoria Ashley and Kevin Melzoff. Miss Victoria Ashley has been involved in a wide variety of extracurricular activities throughout her time at Northside. Some of these activities include marching band, swim season, symphonic band, National Honor Society, Georgia State Social Studies Band, Junior Class Council, Chick-fil-A Leader Academy, and Art Club. Victoria's favorite thing about Northside has to be the student's body, teachers, and faculty spirit. This intangible yet omnipresent positive feeling that can be seen in every student's heart, each teacher's dedication, and every faculty member's passion is what makes Northside so great. Victoria would like to give special thanks to her parents for all they do for her and her siblings, Garrett, Ethan, Maggie, and for always being there to support her. Victoria would also like to send a huge special thanks to her grandparents, watching through the live stream in Central New York, for all of their support. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Victoria.
That was mad.
Mr. Kelvin Melzon is part of the Northside football team and has been playing varsity for the last 3 years. Kelvin's favorite thing about Northside is the atmosphere and the people. Kelvin would like to give a special thanks to family and friends. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kelvin Melzon. Next up, we have Ms. Allison Benefield and Mr. John Nosworth. Ms. Allison Benefield is involved in DECA and the Best Buddies program. She has been involved in DECA for 3 years, and this is her second year being in the Best Buddies program. Allison's favorite thing about Northside are supportive teachers. She loves getting involved in the school and making new friends. Allison would like to give a special shout out to her parents. She would like to thank them for always supporting her decisions and for helping her chase her dreams. Special thanks to her best friend Maggie for always being there for her. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Allison Benefield. Mr. John Northworth is one of Northside's biggest supporters. He stays involved in the school for attending almost all of Northside's sporting events. His favorite thing about Northside is the family environment. It has and the many different opportunities it has for students. John would like to give a special shout out to his amazing friends and the family who have helped him become the person he is today. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Norris. Miss Azure Justin and Mr. Jackson Price. Miss Azure Justin is involved in DECA, Best Buddies, and plays for the girls' varsity soccer team at Northside. Her favorite thing about Northside is the school spirit for every football game and for any occasion. She loves how everyone is kind and pushes each and every day to see. Azure would like to give a special thanks for her mom for always being there and appreciating everything that she does. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Azure Justin. Mr. Jackson Price has been on the football team and wrestling team all 4 years of his high school career. Jackson's favorite thing about Northside is having the best people section around for every sport. He would like to give a shout out to his mom and dad, brother, and cousin Blaine, always pushing him to be the best he can be and being the most influential people in his life, even if they don't realize it. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jackson. Miss Milena Reyes and Mr. Eric Santoro. Miss Milena Reyes is currently involved in the biomedical magnet program here at Northside. Milena's favorite thing about Northside is the friendliness and kindness of teachers. Milena would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers who helped her through her high school years. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Milena Reyes. Mr. Eric Santoro is an active member of the Spanish Club and serves as vice president. Mr. Santoyo says his favorite thing about Northside is the wonderful cafeteria food and the awesome student section. He would like to give a special thanks to his brother, Alex, and to Mr. Justo for being being a realtor. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Eric Santoy. Congratulations to the 2020-2021 Homecoming Court. At this time, please welcome to the field Mr. Marty Richburg, principal of Northside High School. Mr. Richburg has the honor of crowning this year's queen with Ms. Maya Boynton, Northside's 2019 Homecoming Queen. And now, please help me congratulate the 2020 Homecoming King. Drum roll, please. Eric Santoyo. And now, please help me congratulate the 2020 Homecoming Queen. Drum roll, please. Aislinn Arbala. Congratulations again to the Homecoming Queen and King. At this time, Mr. Richburg asks all of us to stand and sing as the band leads us to Northside's alma mater.
My name is Felicia L. Hamilton, and you're watching New Way to Live TV.
Avery!
Woo!
A.C.M. Peters, along with Dominic Hospital, back to receive for Chief. And kicking off, Chipper Walker. And the Elwell will kick off.
First and 10 at the 41.
And just a reminder, in an effort to follow the guidelines of the Department of Public Health in relation to the spread of COVID-19, please practice social distancing by maintaining a 6-foot separation from anyone not in your immediate family. And everyone is encouraged to wear a face covering. And McPeters around the left end. Dan Forrest stopped by Day. Second and 6 from the 45. Henderson on the carry. Stopped by Dan Spurlock. Third down, 5 for the Chiefs at the 46.
Yo, do we have these masks on anymore?
Yeah, keep it on.
And Malone. Stopped on the play by Elijah McClendon. Brings up 4th and 3 from the 48. Timeout. Chiefs, their first timeout of the second half. Anderson, along with Papio, almost stop for the Chiefs. Gain of 5 yards, brings up 2nd and 5 from the Chiefs, 44. Mosley around the right end. Out by Devin Ashton Hatches. Three-yard gain brings up 3rd and 2 from the Chiefs 41. Ben Moore, quarterback keeper, inside the 30-yard line. Again, Patches along with Simon Lewis on the stop for the Chiefs. 1st and 10, Patriots at the Chiefs 28. Johnson Down the left end. Not by Malone. It passes. Patriots have it at the 18-yard line of the Chiefs. First and 10 for the Patriots at the Chiefs 18. And then more. Sacked by Anderson. Ball to 2 yards. Second down, 12 to go for the Patriots. Chiefs 20. And then McCord's pass complete to Holstein. Holstein pushed out of bounds by Ben Anderson. And that is first and goal for the Patriots at the 3-yard line. Johnson, 3 yards for the Patriot touchdown. And the Walker extra point is good. Dodge pass is incomplete. Intended for Joseph Pressler. Parker defending on the play. Pass complete to Cosper. Gain of 6 yards. Brings up third and four. And Herzog goes the quarterback keeper.
What are they going to do?
About the 40-yard line. That is a Chiefs first down. First and 10. McClendon stopped. Gain of 3 yards by Anderson. Second and 7 from the 43. And Herzog sacked on the play by Elijah McClendon. Brings up the 3rd and 9 from the 41. Herzog on the quarterback keeper. Corey Washington, Andre Clyde on the stop. Gain of 4 yards, brings up 4th and 5 for the Chiefs at the 45. And Ashton Wilson on the punt return. Stopped by Andy Elwell. Houston Clinic is the official sports medicine provider of Muskogee County School District Athletics. For all orthopedic and sports medicine needs, call the Houston Clinic, 706-324-6661, or visit www.houston.com. 10 Patriots at the 31. Back to play. Ball start on the Patriots. 5-yard penalty. Carry for the Patriots out to the 31. Second and 10, gain of 5 yards on the play. Ashton Wilson. Go out of bounds. That's the 34. Marcus Malone on the stop for the Chiefs. gain of 3 yards, brings up 37 for the Patriots at the 34. Incomplete. Taylor Price on the coverage for the Chiefs. Brings up fourth down. Stadium. Please remember to have fun, be safe, and enjoy a nice cold refreshing Coca-Cola, Dasani water, or Powerade. First and 10 for the Chiefs at the 12-yard line. Oh! Fumble on the play, recovered by the Chiefs. Recovered by McPeters. Five-yard loss on the play. Second down, 15 from the 7. Herzog's pass complete to Joseph Pressel for a Chiefs first down at the 36-yard line.
Hello, this is Richard Jesse, the director for the restoration of Claflin School and the director of the Columbus Urban Debate League. And you're watching New Way to Live Network.
Ben Anderson, stopped on the play by Jax Werner. Gain of 8 yards on the play, brings up second and 2 from the 44. Herzog's pass broken up. referee Washington. Complete pass. Results in third down and two. The Chiefs at the 44-yard line. Andre Clyde with a near interception. Incomplete pass brings up fourth down for the Chiefs. Herzog's pass is complete to Marcus Malone. Herzog's pass is incomplete. Ben Anderson on the carry. Herzog is sacked on the play. Lost 9 yards on the play. Brings up 4th and 11 from the 49. Gone down around the 41-yard line, resulting in a turnover on downs to the Patriots. Thank you. Patriots at the 42 of the Chiefs. Malachi Hosley. Hosley wrapped up by Ian Fisher. That is a Patriots first down. First and 10, Patriots at the Chiefs 29-yard line. Penalty 10 yards from the spot of the hold. And McMorris pass. Complete to Jackson Price. Stopped by Jack Gentry. Second down, 13. Flag on the plate. Encroachment against the Chiefs. 5-yard penalty. Timeout Patriots, their first timeout of the second half. And pitch to Johnson. And Hosley takes the pitch inside the 5-yard line. Stopped by Taylor Price. Second and goal from the 3-yard line. Mosley backed up in the backfield by Simon Lewis. Third and goal from the 5-yard line.
Hi, my name is Barbara Pierce, and I'm the owner of Unique Euphony Publishing and Art Gallery. I just wanted to let you know that I'm supporting New Way to Live Network.
Place it in one of the trash receptacles located around the stadium. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. Also, in an effort to follow the guidelines of the Department of Public Health in relation to the spread of COVID-19, please practice social distancing by maintaining a 6-foot separation from anyone not in your immediate family. Herzog's pass complete to McPeters. Yeah. one pass. Lead to McPeters. Dumped by Clyde. Is intercepted. There is a flag on the play. Pass interference is the penalty against the Patriots, 15 yards. Results in a 1st and 10 for the Chiefs at the 16 of the Patriots. Dogs pass complete to McPeters. Taken down hard by Elijah McClinton. Gain of 3 yards, 2nd and 7 from the Patriots 39. Dogs pass complete to Joseph Presley. By Elijah McClendon, 1st and 10 at the Patriots 30. Again, Herzog's pass complete to Cosper. Dropped by Johnson and Werner. York in, 2nd and 8. Flag on the play. Encroachment by the defense. Five-yard penalty. Second down, 3 to go for the Chiefs as the Patriots down 3. Herzog's pass complete to Anderson. Wrapped up at the 15. Wide and pattern. Taken out of bounds. A loss on the play by McClendon. Second and goal from the 7. Rich's extra point is good. Thank you. First and 10 for the Patriots at the Chiefs 49. Timeout, Chiefs, their final timeout of the game. Flag on the play. Encroachment by the Chiefs, 5-yard penalty.
Juan Lane, and thank you for tuning in to this station, New Way to Live. Listen, we can't do it without your help. We need you to send your donations in today. This is how this station operates, and we're trying to do the very best for you and your family with the production that we have. We are really giving it our all, but we cannot continue it without your financial support. So please, send your offerings in to P.O. Box 3615, Columbus, Georgia, 363-1903, in care of New Way to Live, and we'll make sure that we get it on so we can keep this great program going. If you and your family are enjoying it, we pray that you continue to we pray that you send us a offering that we can continue it and do the very best for you. Also, make sure that you watch our public education program. This is a very special program where it can help you prepare for your next test, the public education program, right here on New Way to Live. Thank you. Did you know that the majority of people have no will, trust, or power of attorney? What will happen to your children, property, or other assets? If you can't make decisions for yourself, who will know your wishes? Will the appropriate people know where to find all of your personal and financial documentations and information? Well, we have a program developed by attorneys to complete at your own pace from the comfort of your home. You can update this program as needed with no add-ons or surprise fees.
You can secure all of your important information in this virtual password-protected safety deposit box with easy-to-use services and client support system available. Please call me today at 706-366-5520. Again, call me today at 706-366-5520. I hope to hear from you soon.